$1 million was stolen across various ATMs in Hong Kong. Authorities are at a loss as no one knows how this happened, but we do have confirmation that a notorious cyber criminal organization has claimed responsibility.